We're going to the RV show.
We're here at the Florida RV show, Super Show. 2020, we made it. Definitely the only newborn here. There's a lot of strollers though, but there's a lot of dogs in those strollers.
Ramming speed.
Getting on an airplane today for the first time with Abraham. Hopefully we're not those parents.
Hello everybody, I'm Abraham. I'll be your crying baby this flight.
Excuse me, Millie, where are you going? Nice.
I'm John, and this is Danny, and this is our home, Taterbug. We've been living on the RV for about a year now, and have recently acquired some very precious cargo. Meet Abraham. So subscribe and follow along to watch it all go down as we move around from town to town.
Where are we going? Tell us, Eve.
We're going to the RV show.
We're going to the RV show.
We're going to the RV show.
And he could care less. Good morning.
Man, the pop out was the whole left side.
We're going to see some crazy today.
Oh, we got another one. Look.
Where?
We're probably just gonna cash out and buy a whole new rig here. Yeah. Look at all these guys. All the new friends. Look at these are all guys that aren't for sale. They're just camping out, right?
Yeah. These are all the campers.
Hi, how you doing?
$8.
$8?
Yes.
24. Thank you very much.
You have VIP passes, go on through. Second day tickets, go on through.
Show, Super Show, 2020, we made it. Youngest people here by about 20 years easily. Definitely the only newborn here. There's a lot of strollers though, but there's a lot of dogs in those strollers.
In typical Danielle fashion, the highest calorie item, first meal of the day.
I'm going on a diet.
Next meal, fried Big Macs.
All right, ramming speed. We don't have a lawyer here, do we? Because I can't stop this thing. I can't stop it.
Children's services.
Yeah.
This whole thing slides out from that corner of the bedroom all the way to the corner up there next to the navigator seat. This whole thing slides out.
Like,
it's the width that you're liking on this thing, right?
Laundry.
Even from the beginning, babe, what was the one thing that we didn't want? That tin can feeling.
Can we go with you and help you decide? I'm really good with the GPS device.
No, he's not.
So we were a few bucks short of buying a brand new rig. But we did manage to pick up a better shower head. And honestly, walked away with a sense of gratitude for what we already have. It's February now, and so far our time together has been full of family walks. beach days.
Ready?
Ooh. And regular old errands.
We're getting our wallpaper paste.
Did he just shit, or is this your food? We received news of a great loss on Danielle's side of the family. A true matriarch, Abraham's great-grandmother Winnifred. So to pay our respects and honor her life, we had a plane to catch up north to Richmond, Virginia.
Well, I'm freaking out.
Danielle's a little on edge about this whole airplane flight with Abraham. But I think he's gonna be good.
What, we could have went all the way there and then would have had to come back.
And miss our flight.
Yep.
Are you going up?
Yeah.
Do you know where it is? Or are you just gonna let me in?
Yeah, I'll just let you in.
Shoes off.
Hell yeah, I'm not trekking my dirty boots. This is beautiful. Fine $3,000 couch we installed. Just kidding.
He took his shoes off.
Do not carry this card with you. Keep your card safe. But this is the only thing I have.
Send it.
Begging for stuff already, alright?
Yeah, where's the coffee?
I don't know why I just see Daniel being a boy mom.
Yeah, that's like 100%.
He's already a girl dad.
Yes. Dude, I can already see how he looks at all the girls.
Abraham right there, you freaking nuts.
You're gonna knock Aunt Meatball out with those arms.
Who must be good?
You must be good. You must be good.
Yeah, he'll
pull
it.
What?
Oh, you bully.
Hold on here. We'll get up from here.
Ah, drill him out.
Oh my god. Ooh.
Like this.
Fresh out the oven.
He pooped on you.
Yeah. Oh, a couple skitters there for sure. Yeah. Looks like it's part of the design.
Abe's first.
Oh no, it's up his back, babe. Get him out of here. We don't gotta show this to anyone but family.
Look at this, man. That's special.
We play Uncle Ty. This is Carly.
This is
Uncle John. This is Uncle Luke. This is Aunt Luckily. And Millie. And Aunt Danny. And Abraham.
Yes.
So it's pretty funny. Really funny and really cool. So goodbye. Goodbye, 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 goodbye.
Close your eyes. Get some rest. I'm back.
How we doing, boys?
The world could fall down, it's gonna be okay. The sun could go out, we're gonna be okay. If all the blue skies make too gray, we're gonna be okay.
And then it's too much olive oil that it doesn't, the potatoes salty, don't right? get crispy.
Loses texture.
You want it to be on the crispy side. And
she's beautiful, right? I'm just sorry
now. I understand. I know it hurts. It wasn't fair.
Bye, Fiona.
See you in a couple months.
We're going to miss you.
See you in Florida.
See you in a couple months.
I'll take one more.
Yeah, one more. One more. One more.
Today's the last day of us hanging out in Richmond. It was a really good time. Happy we went. But now it's time to get going.
Now, back to Florida where Taterbug awaits.
You smell like an old banana sack. Bird in my eyes, I think.
As well as lots of sunshine and salt. Hope you guys enjoyed following along. That about wraps up what we have to show you in terms of our lifestyle down here in Florida. Next episode, COVID becomes a real thing.
We are quarantined on the RV.
And we begin preparations to head back north a little earlier than anticipated. This means a long list of things to do in order to get Tater road ready, including replacing a cracked exhaust manifold, as well as finally claiming victory over our long battle with the broken passenger side mirror.
It's the same GD problem that I've had pretty much since
Episode 2.
If you haven't yet, subscribe to our channel and ding the bell to receive notifications of future episodes or possible live dance parties. Stay safe.